God, I thank you so much for today. Today being the day the Lord has made, right? So I receive clarity. Allow all that you've got good for me. You know, everything's working together for good always. So rejoice knowing that you've got love radiating through me, joy, peace, bliss, elation, signs, wonders, miracles, and perfect health. Everything I touch and don't touch, everything I say and don't say, you know, I'm to turn to breath. Not nice hair though. Turns to not hair. Turns into not just gold, but just massive blessings. I receive clarity. Yeah, clarity. That no matter what I'm doing or not doing, it's just offer glory of beauty, love, peace, gentleness. So yeah, more sex for me. Oh yeah, beautiful women, and I receive obviously wealth, pressed down, shaken together, running over, because you made me highly favored. So it's my like morning meditation thing. Notice, like, you know, most Christians will say, in Jesus' name, amen. That's cute. You're already in Jesus' name, all right? So you don't need to go there. And he just keeps saying it over and over and over, right? It becomes a little too repetitious. Car right here looking for a spot, and I got it. I'm leaving right now. I didn't have my spot. I didn't want it. This is Hall Over Park, the clothing side.